Bronx taking on Texas A&M Corpus Christi. Game one of a doubleheader. Scoreless in the third. Not anymore. Riley Goulding with an RBI double. That scores Shane Klemke. Goulding extends his hitting streak to 14 games. The Bronx have a 1-0 lead. Move ahead to the seventh. Game tied at one. Lee Rios at third. Derek Hagee's fly ball is deep enough. Scores Rios. But the Islanders get three in the eighth and come back to win it 4-2.